Hello everyone, welcome to Java practical classes, and today we will make few programs based on mathematical functions like cube root, square root and power. About these functions we have already discussed in the previous video, and you can get the link of that video in the description box. So let's start. So first program is write a program to input a number and print its cube. So very simple program. So first we will start the BlueJ, then we will make a class. In the class name I am taking here Q, C will be capital. So as in this program we need to take the user input, and for that we need to import a package, and the package is java.util.scanner. Util is the package and scanner is a class. Class cube, then public static void main string args. First we will create the object of scanner class, and that is scanner obj equals to new scanner system dot in. Then we will display a message system.out.println, enter a number. And to read this number we will take a variable x and we will use the function next int by using the object obj. So obj dot next int now we will use the function. See, we need to calculate the cube of this number, and how will we calculate the cube? By using the function power, and power is described in which class? Maths class, math class, and it returns double. So we will take a variable of double type, double y equals to math. This is the class name, predefined class, math dot pow, pow to calculate the cube. And what is the number? X, comma 3. X raised to power 3 we need to calculate. See, math class is defined in lang package, and why we have not imported that lang package? Because this is the default package and we don't need to import that. So that's why we have imported only util package, not lang package. And in math, pow is a function pow which is used to calculate any power, like in this case x raised to power 3 we are calculating. Then we will display by using system dot out dot println cube of number is for concatenation we use the plus sign y. Main close, class close. Fine. Now let's compile it. No syntax error. Then we will run it. So first it will ask the number, let it be 3, and then enter. So it is showing 27.0, Why 0.0? Because we have taken the double. Because pow function returns the double value. If you will not take double, instead of double, suppose you have taken int, it will show you the error while compiling, incompatibility. So that's why whenever we use square root, cube root and pow function, we will always return the value in double type, not any other type. Okay, now we will make another program. The second program is write a program to input a number and print its square root. So for this we will make another class. I am taking here square root, let it be. The same way, first we will import the scanner class or package util java.util.scanner. Then we will take class, and class name we have taken square root. The same class we will write over here. Then public static void main string args. First we will create the object of scanner class, scanner obj equals to new scanner in bracket we will pass system dot in. Then we will display a message system dot out dot print ln, enter a number. Then we will read the number int x equals to obj, same way next int we will use. Next int is the function defined in scanner class. Now we need to calculate the square root, and for that we will use the function sqrt, which is defined in math class, and it also returns double type. So we will take a variable double y equals to math dot sqrt. For square root we will use this function, and we will pass the variable x, which is the number. Then we will display system dot out dot print ln, and with message we are displaying square root of number equals to plus y. Here it is, system. Fine, so let's compile it. No syntax error. Then we will run it. Enter a number. For example, I am giving here 25, and the 5.0 is answer. Fine. So now see, let's see the third program, and the third program is write a program to input a number and print the cube of it square root. Okay. So first we need to find the square root, and then we need to find the cube. So I am making changes in the same class. So square root we have already calculated, math dot square root. So we will not display it, instead we will find the cube of this square root, and that is y. So I am taking here only double z equals to, how we will calculate the cube, same function, pow function. We will use math dot pow and we will pass the variables. We need to find the cube of y. So we will pass it y comma 3. Fine. So first we calculated the square root and then we are calculating cube of this number y. And now we will display it. System dot out dot println. Cube of square root of number and that is z. Fine. Let's see. First we will compile it. Okay, no syntax error. Then we will run it. First I am taking a number 25. First it will calculate the square root, so 5 and then cube. So 5 into 5 into 5, it should be 125.0. yes, it is correct. So I hope you have understood all these three programs. That's it in this video. Thank you so much.